just want to ask you, as a filmmaker, what does it mean to you to be here at the Toronto International Film Festival?
So first of all, this is my fourth time. I was here like with Paradise Now, Omar, The Idol, and now with The Mountain Between Us. So it feels at home. I'm honored, sure, and I'm so glad, I'm so thankful to the festival, to Cameron, to invite me every time, but it feels like really home. So.
How was it working with Kate and Indris?
Oh my God, they are actually canon. They are really rockets. And the only thing what you do is just adjust a little bit. They are a lot of energy. So the only thing you do is adjust their power to go to the right goal. They are great. And the combination between them is so magnifying. You watch the movie and you will see.
Can you talk about the challenges of working in such difficult weather conditions?
The challenges were a lot, mainly just protect yourself from the cold. You can get easily frostbite. Sometimes your eyes, you know, when you get a tear, it can freeze and you can't open your eyes anymore. One day, like, these muscles been frozen, I couldn't speak. Now, can you imagine a director couldn't speak and couldn't open his eyes? So it's a challenge.
Yeah. Why do you think people are so attracted to survival stories?
You know, I was so happy to do the movie. One of the reasons, because I know now more what to do in difficult situations. Now it can teach you, it can really teach you, like let you ask yourself, what I will do in this kind of situation, especially when you have another human being. You're gonna be egoistic, or you're gonna be willing to sacrifice part of yourself to save the others. It's important questions to ask.
With everything that's happening with Hurricane Irma, and this being a movie about survival, do you have any advice for any of the people that are going through that tragedy right now?
Oh my God, I mean, I feel always crushed when I hear this kind of news. Actually, stay calm and don't let fear beat you. You will survive. This is what I learned from my experience. Just stay calm and don't let fear beat you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.